This is Movietone. Jeffrey Sumner reporting. White trunks or no fight, that's what Nino Valdes says. The 6'3" Cuban heavyweight, due to meet Don Cockell on the 13th of September, has already thrown this bomb into the ring. The British control board, unfortunately, bars white trunks. Apparently Nino once vowed always to wear white, but let's hope this garment difficulty can be ironed out. Anyway, he's certainly getting ready for battle. Torquay Harbour...